Silencio. You really trust your equipment, because boy, you're putting it to a test too, though, you know. And I mean, it's your life. You're in there. You're doing this stuff every day. I mean, you're really putting your life in that machinery's hands. You just can't fail. It wasn't built to do this stuff, you know. You have got to be stressing it, you know. If anything, you're
limitations of what their aircraft was designed
for. With that?
You can't do acrobatics on a non-acrobatic plane. It's not even legal.
No.
There's certain requirements. It has to be certified for stuff like that. Certain G's. I mean, they know how much G's they're on the pole.
Right.
All the company can't know which kind of G's.
You might be. You're right. Not really. It really isn't, you don't feel that as much then, on what he's doing.
He's not pulling G's like those other guys.
Wait, they were right that was pulling 8 G's that one time he was going 300 miles an hour and just doing it? Right.
Yeah. Just at the bottom of that.
Right, just the one spot, huh?